sat on the flexible blender in the middle of the dry street on a starry Christmas Eve.